Hi, and thanks for watching. This video shows business managers how to increase productivity and tailor sales processes by connecting Microsoft Dynamics 365 for Sales and Microsoft Dynamics 365 for Financials so you can synchronize data. The scenarios we'll look at are the Office 365 and Sales prerequisites for connecting with Financials, how to connect the apps and synchronize basic data. First, we'll set up some users for our Office 365 organization in the Office 365 portal. We'll need an administrator so we can manage things. This user was added when we created our Office 365 organization. An integration user for exchanging data. And at least one user for a salesperson. To set these up, we'll choose the Admin tile to open Office 365 Admin Center. Then, Users, Add User, and follow the steps on the New User page to create integration and salesperson users. We'll need the usernames and passwords for the administrator and integration users to connect financials with sales, so we'll make a note. Next, we'll add the Dynamics 365 for Enterprise Edition Plan 1 subscription to our Office 365 organization. Had we already added the plan, we could skip these steps. Open Billing, and then Subscriptions to see our active Office 365 subscriptions. Find Dynamics 365 Plan 1 Enterprise Edition Trial that contains Dynamics 365 for Sales. Choose Start Trial and complete the process. Now, we'll enable users for sales by assigning licenses for Dynamics 365 Plan 1. Repeat these steps for the administrator, integration, and salesperson users. Open Users. In the Admin Center, choose Active Users, and then select the user to assign the sales license to. In Product Licenses, for the selected user, choose Edit. In the Product Licenses page, expand Dynamics 365 Plan 1 Enterprise Edition and turn on the license for the user. Now, we'll assign roles to sales users. On the Office 365 portal homepage, we'll choose the Dynamics 365 tile to open the Dynamics 365 portal and find your Dynamics 365 apps. In Sales, choose Settings, Security, and Users. Each user must have at least one security role. Choose the Administrator user, then promote to Admin to make the user an admin. Choose the Integration user, then Manage Roles to assign a role, such as the Sales Manager role. When Financials and Sales connect, Financials assigns roles to this user automatically. Choose the Salesperson user and then Manage Roles to assign the salesperson role. And that's it for the prerequisites. Let's connect sales and financials so we can synchronize contacts, customers, and items. In Financials, we'll switch the user experience from Basic to Suite and then sign in again. In the Business Manager Role Center, choose Actions and Assisted Setup to run the Setup Dynamics CRM Connection Guide, which can also be used to set up a connection to sales. Enter the URL for sales. To get it, we'll open Dynamics 365 for Sales and copy-paste it in the Assisted Setup. If the URL is correctly formatted, we can proceed. Choose Next. Then, enter integration user's email address and password. Afterward, choose Finish. The guide needs the sales administrator credentials. Okay, the apps are connected, but before we can synchronize data, we need to map or couple some data in the apps, such as salespeople in financials to users in sales, and the units of measure in financials to unit groups in sales. We'll couple salespeople with users first. In the Search for Page or Reports field, we'll enter Salespersons and then choose the link. Choose a salesperson that is created as a user in Sales to view details. Then choose Navigate, Coupling, Setup Coupling. On the CRM Coupling Record page, choose Assist in the Dynamic CRM text box to display the list of sales users. Select the user and choose OK. Click Synchronization Log Entries to see if the coupling was successful. The process is the same for units of measure, so let's skip that and look at customers. Click Customers, choose a customer, then Navigate, Coupling, Setup Coupling. On the CRM Coupling Record page, choose Assist in the Dynamic CRM text box to display the list of accounts and sales. If we don't find an account in Sales, we could choose Create New. Choose OK to couple the financials, customer, and sales account. Click Synchronization Log Entries to see the results or account to open this customer in Sales. The process is the same for coupling items and contacts in financials with products and contacts in Sales. Thanks again for watching this video about connecting Dynamics 365 for Financials with Dynamics 365 for Sales, which keeps data in Dynamics 365 for Financials and Sales apps in sync, giving salespeople the full picture so they can sell more and with higher confidence, increases productivity and prevents mistakes by reducing data entry.